Haydon Bridge Community High School is home to the Sunshine Panners, a steel band whose 40 members were counting the days to 2 weeks at Trinidad and Tobago for the world-famous music festival. Sadly, their plans were dashed by the collapse of XL Airways, meaning their flights were cancelled. To the rescue came Dawson and Sanderson Travel in Hexham, who provided tickets for the 40 pupils so they could achieve their dream trip to the Caribbean.
Going bust and things at the minute, we were booked with XL, which was the biggest problem for this trip because we lost all our flights and everything, and we lost some of our hotels as well. So hope at the minute it's all sorted again and we're back on. So we're really, really grateful to Dawson and Sanderson for that.